Our new syllabus is not radically different, but builds upon our 2016 syllabus. We hope you will agree with us that it is clearer and easier for you to teach in the classroom. However, it does build upon three important RE disciplines, and those are philosophy, theology, and the social sciences. You will find in the teaching materials that we have icons that we use to flag up when we're using a particular discipline in the classroom to help children and young people go deeper into their RE understanding, their RE skills. These three disciplines have been recontextualised for our schools in the following way. This is about asking questions that historians ask. It requires pupils to think like historians, to look at religion and worldviews through a history lens. Pupils will explore questions and answers raised through considering the validity of evidence, accounts, and interpretations of these accounts for beliefs and practices in religion and worldviews. This is about asking questions that thinkers would ask. It requires pupils to think like a philosopher, to look at concepts through a philosophical lens. Pupils will explore questions and answers raised through considering the nature of knowledge, existence, and morality. This is about recognising personal meaning. Pupils will learn to accurately represent people's beliefs and practices, being able to articulate their religious or worldview backgrounds. This is about asking questions that believers would ask. It requires pupils to think like theologians, to look at concepts through a theological lens. Pupils will explore questions and answers that arise from inside religion and worldviews. This is about asking questions about the nature of truth and reality. It requires pupils to think and argue logically, providing evidence to ethical questions in life that religion and worldviews engage with. This is about asking questions that people who study lived reality or phenomena would ask. It requires pupils to think like human and social scientists, to look at concepts through a human social science lens. Pupils will explore questions and answers raised in relation to the impact of religions and worldviews on people and their lives. This is about understanding that there's no neutral position or thinking in anything that we look at in RE. We are the combination of our upbringing, our life experiences, and our beliefs. These together give us a unique way of understanding, viewing the world, and in turn affects the way we engage with and understand religion and worldviews.